It's a song called Maggie and May.
Broke my heart in two. I was just 16.